Zinchenko on that left foot. Oh, he's found the corner. It's another fantastic goal here at Villa Park today. Brilliantly hit by Zinchenko. Got his head to it. Odegaard, it bubbles in. The captain leading by example. And Arsenal substantially leading the way. Odegaard works it in. Zanetti with a header away. It's Nelson. It's there! Don't take me home. Don't take me home. The shot's in, oh, what a finish! What a finish from Bukayo Saka! That went in like an absolute rocket!
Doesn't quite shirt the rough side of the ball. It's a decent ball into Nketiah, skip back the goalkeeper. Mikel Arteta's day with his former boss moves a step closer. And Eddie Nketiah's fantastic scoring run continues.
From this end, Sanning finds the bottom corner, and Arsenal do get what is a deserved 2-0 advantage here.
White, Odegaard, and Nketiah!
What a wonderful finish from Eddie Nketiah. And the question when Gabriel Jesus departed the scene with injury was, could he do it? Jesus, left out. Zinchenko.
Vacated by Lamptey. The block by Duncan will come.